leave it all behind you, I said. Take down everything that stands in your way. Don't stop believing it'll work out again, my friend. Stand out and be a part of everything good. Wake up, you're gonna be all that you should. Try out all the things you always wanted to be. You'll see, 'cause I know what I know.
That's one of those things. You know what that is, huh? You put them in the machine and you click it.
Look, look.
He's the what? Moving targets are worth more points. Wheezy! Wheezy!
Folks, I'll give you a hint. This is the part where you clap. Thank you, thank you. What do I have to do to make you people happy? Pull off my ear? Ouch! Dick, are you happy now? Oh yeah? Well, I'm not. Last night, Mrs. Potato Head said, "Honey, there's a salesman at the door with a mustache." I said, "Tell him I've already got one." All right, gang, I want to hear you shout, "I love you, Mr. Potato Head." I can't hear you. I don't deserve it. You're too kind.
Okay.
You folks act like you've never seen a talking potato. So what? I'm a potato. I make comments.
Yeah, I guess that makes me
a commentator. Look at this lady. Her hair is so famous, it's wearing sunglasses.
Oh my God.
What?
I'm out of here. He was talking about me. He said, "Look at this lady. Her hair is so famous, it's wearing sunglasses."
Hey, young man. Riddle me this. Why did he have to throw Rex off the dresser? You want to see a dino soar?
Alright, so how long has it been? An hour and 15 minutes? It's been...
We came here at like 9.
An hour and a half.
No, we came here at about 9.
No, we got in about 9:30, so it was about 9:45 when we got here. So it's been an hour and 15 minutes, but they let two parties go ahead and then all the fast passes go, because they only seem to let two parties go at a time. Yeah, because you're supposed to be, the idea is you're supposed to be the size of a toy. That's what this whole land is about. So if you were a toy, you would feel like the door is that high. You wouldn't be able to get to it, right?
That's 100%
what they
awesome. I've wrote it already. Uh-huh. Me and Grant.
Did y'all have fun?
We did have fun.
Here's our fast
one of the few times Grant actually smiled in Disney. Not many. I don't know.
What?
I don't think she likes Disney very much.
You know what? Maybe we should do the ride with the family.
So I know. I think you just go in like right there. You might just go in right there. I don't remember. We didn't, me and Grant didn't use Fast Pass. We waited in line. Because instead we had a Fast Pass for Slinky Dog.
When did y'all go?
In September.
When does it make from here?
June. Oh, here, look, you gotta scan it again. To make sure nobody jumps the lawn. Yes, he got him.
I'm ready. Oh, this feels scary. Tell me when. No, the special start.
I know.
Tell me when. Tell me when it's going to start. Now?
Like
a haunted mansion.
Yes, it does.
What? I'm saying it to be
this way.
We can't be.
I was already here, but there's another surprise happening. Ron, you should be getting this.
All right, we're rolling, Linda.
Hit it! This is gonna be super exciting.
Here comes.
Here she comes.
Girl.
Well, hi, Mr. Incredible. It's nice to see you.
Well, Elastigirl and Mr. Incredible, I don't know who to talk to first. I'm not going to talk to either. Want to know why? I want to get right to the dancing, you know. Somebody once told me a party's not a party until somebody does the conga. So let's line up behind Mr. Incredible or Elastigirl. Let's hold them on a conga line.
That's right, you're not conga-ing.
I see him. Lady. Turn around and watch.
You know what I want to say to all the dancers here?
What?
For being part of this dance. Congratulations.
You know, I haven't seen a line this long since I passed the female restroom.
So come on in over here closer to me. Yeah, Mr. Incredible, let's get more people in over here. Dad over there that just put his hand in the pocket. Come on closer. Hey, you people over there, that lady over there that's hugging herself. Come on over here closer to me. You people over there, come on over here. Mr. with the beard, I love that. I have one every morning. Come on closer. Everybody come on over here. Come on in. Everybody's got to come in closer. That man over there by the trash. I'm not talking about your family. I'm talking about you. Come on over here. Oh. This is by the trash can. Hey everybody, guess what?
What?
It's time to dance! Yeah! Let's start spinning those tunes and dancing Elastic Girl and Mr. Incredible.
Behind you, babe.
I call a party. Let's go.
Dance. You want to go dance with her? Huh? Okay. You want to go get in line for Edna? Okay. Tired of dancing. Gotcha. Oh, look, we gotta find a way out this way.
It's
fine, it's okay.
Mode.
Yes, I'm sure your gratitude is quite inexpressible.
This is a hobo suit, darling. You can't be seen in this. I won't allow it.
Weren't you just in the news? Some show in Prague?
Milan, darling. Milan. Supermodels. Nothing super about them. Spoiled, stupid little stick figures with poofy lips who think only about themselves. I used to design for gods.
Words are useless. Gobble. Too much of it, darling. Too much. That is why I show you my work. That is why you are here.
The time is now, on an evening very much like the one we have just witnessed. Tonight's story on the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique. It calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. We invite you, if you dare, to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star. And this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
And row one.
We'll be close enough. He's gonna be right behind us.
Just keep it over there.
Five people step through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. Now that door has opened once again. For you.
They come down, look at it on the ground.
Hey, look. Yeah, I think there's someone.
Yeah, let's see what that is. Oh, if they don't tell me what they are, I don't know what they are.
How do you not know?
I don't know that much about Star Wars. We will detain anyone who poses a threat to the First Order. Come drink you some blue milk. Just try it. Come on.
Someone already drunk off
that. Huh? I doubt it. Go see. Go look at it. Just at least pick it up and hold it for me.
Oh, there you.
Look at that, looks like C-3PO's hand.
What? Who's what?
The gold guy right here on the second shelf at the top.
Oh, it is.
Yep, it's an extra hand in case he needs an extra arm.
Is that like a robot guy?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Chewie!
Huh?
Chewie!
We just call him Chewie.
Chewie. He used to be my favorite. Not my favorite, my second favorite. He is my favorite.
My first
dog. He's so handsome.
Yep.
I think we're all gonna do
it. Uh-oh, here they go.
That was crazy!
And that fast, they're gone. Never to be seen again.
Bye, bye. I'm ready to die.
Oh, don't say that.
When I die, I almost died.
Just don't.
I almost died on the last ride.
No, you didn't.
Yes, on the Tower of Terror.
No, you didn't.
I almost died. I almost blew up and died.
Okay. Are you sure you can still turn around and go back?
Nah.
You staying?
I wanna die.
Yeah, I live for little moments like that. Yeah, I live for little moments.